I'm Kate Fleetwood.
Kate, it's fantastic to have you here today at the Mediaskin Gifitng Lounge. You've been enjoying the event.
Yeah, it's really nice, and I bumped in some friends, which is always nice. And Sunita is here, so that's always a coup.
Wonderful people here today, some wonderful products as well. Is there anything that's particularly caught your eye?
Yeah, there's some really nice skin product, and I'm going on a flight on Thursday, so I'm going to look forward to necking some hydrating skin products. And also, they've just really sweetly given me some shades, which will come in handy. So, yeah, it's really nice.
You're fully set for the trip. I'm curious. I mean, obviously, there's a lot of great products here today, but are there any particular products that you swear by?
Water. H2O. Yeah. What products do I swear by? Oh, yeah. Pseudocreme is the thing. Yeah. I have been known to lather that on the night before filming. But when you've got little kids, it's sort of the only thing you have in the house always. So, yeah, Pseudocreme.
Talking about filming, what have you got coming up work-wise at the moment?
I've got a couple of projects coming up, but I'm afraid I can't talk about them right now because they've just sort of kicked off this morning, literally. So yeah, I'm really excited. I've got a really busy year coming up, and it should be really challenging, actually. And I'm really excited. Yeah.
I mean, you can't talk about details, but is that film, television, or theatre?
Theatre. My theatre.